Hi guys, it's me again, the European Parts Picker. Today another video, and this is about the M2 or M2HB Browning, and then especially the backplate assembly. We still have a lot of that stuff in stock here, and I just wanted to show you a nice setup, a nice combination to complete or to build your own complete backplate assembly. First, watch this, europe.parts.picker@gmail.com. This is even better. See? It's a little bit nicer writing. But back to business. Here we have a NOS condition backplate assembly. These came out of the factory and they still have the latch release, and they still have the backplate locking latch, this one. They have the small axles, as you can see. And the thing is, if you do a build, there is a filler piece in here that you need to take out. And instead of the filler piece, you can put in one of the lower and the upper handle. You see, these holes line up perfectly with the little slots you need to. You need to put in here and secure them. So take out the filler piece, put in this one. We got two different types, the free hole type, and you can see there's a little gap in here, and that's where that little spring falls in that you see there. This is the upper piece, goes right in here. So, besides that, we also have the tubings, and we also have the screws, as you can see. So, you know, two sets, one set for each side. And we do have grips, but if you're in the US, you might be better off order them at Sarco, because they are currently offering grips for like $10 a set, so that's pretty cheap. Next, because this is still stripped, you know, as I mentioned, the axle is still there, and then you have the trigger over here that comes in there. And you also have the bolt latch release. There's this one over here. This comes with both springs. As you can see, they're a little mixed up together. So, bolt latch release. The trigger goes up here. And to secure the upper frame, the handle upper frame, this one, we have the original pins, and as you can see, they have a little hole. You put them in there, and once the pins are in, you take these little cutter springs and you push them in the back to secure it. So, you know, both pins, you got two for the upper section and two for the lower section. So pretty much complete, and you know, it's nice to build your own, and keep it in mind, this is all new stock. You know, you won't receive something that's been worn out or, you know, heavily abused or whatever. Even this backplate came out of this wrapper, so keep it in mind. If you need a new old stock backplate assembly, a complete one, this is the address, europe.parts.picker@gmail.com. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed it, and until next time, see you. Bye-bye.